Starbucks has responded to the invasion of Ukraine by shutting down its locations in Russia in hopes of sending a message to President Vanderpump Rintin. After McDonald's announced it would stop doing business in their country, Russians have begun hoarding their sandwiches, including some honorary Russians.